Welcome back to TMF Tips. Today we're going over quick connect couplings for nozzles. Stay tuned.
TMF Tips, yeah, you don't want to miss. We'll be right there when you need a quick fix. Troubleshooting maintenance, finishing the metal. Listen up and don't try to be a rebel. TMF Tips, yeah, you don't want to miss.
Hey Blasters, Sean from Blue Dog Blasting. Today we're going to be going over, can you guess it? Is it tank couplings? It is not. We are going over the quick connect coupling. So, to get it a little bit easier for you, the quick connect coupling are these three guys here. This fella is a tank coupling. You cannot see a difference. They pretty much look exactly the same, but I'm here for this video to explain to you they are not interchangeable. You're gonna get hurt if you do so, or at least wear out your parts super quick. And when we're talking, hundreds of dollars for nozzles, let's not wear them out, guys. Let's just get the right tool for the job, get it done right the first time. And the biggest thing that you're gonna see is they give them a different SKU number. So we have an SB1 and a SB1S. And the S basically means straight. So these are NPT, or National Pipe Threading. One has a taper, which is your tank coupling, because you want it to screw onto the tapered side of your metering valve, get a good tight seal, and everything is good to go. The straight means that there is no taper, and you can't quite see it, but basically, so this is your tank coupling. It has a slight taper, like that, right into these grooves. Whereas your straight coupling, or the quick connect, or the nozzle quick connect, this does not. And that is because all of your nozzles on the market do not have a taper to them. They're all straight thread. So as you twist it on, you're going to notice that you can go all the way to the end of this thing. And if you look on the other side, what you're going to see is the nozzle washer is right up against the backside of this coupling. So your hose is gonna fit right up to it. Everything's gonna flow right through. Nothing's gonna find a way off to the sides. Now the other part is the tank coupling. Because it does have that taper, if you tried to thread this thing on, that is as far as it's gonna go. And if you look down in there, there's a whole lot of gap, whole lot of space. You start blasting, that abrasive is gonna come out the sides of this nozzle coupling, the tank coupling, because it is not a nozzle coupling. So that is your biggest difference. So make sure you take a look at the side, SB1 versus SB1S. You want the straight thread, your nozzle has straight thread. And if you go to bluedogblasting.com, these are listed in the nozzle coupling section. We carry them in nylon, aluminum, and brass. That's the tip for today. Thank you guys, and happy blasting.
TMF Tips, yeah, you don't want to miss. We'll be right there when you need a quick fix. Troubleshooting maintenance, finishing the metal. Listen up, and don't try to be a rebel. TMF Tips, yeah, you don't want to miss. We'll